At least three projects which were linked to Brisbane 2032 will not be finished in time for the Games. That was just some of the damning evidence delivered at public hearings today in Brisbane. Our reporter Tim Collitz has been at those sittings. Tim, what are the projects that are at risk?
Hugh, they all relate to transport projects which the public had been led to believe might happen in time for the Games of 2032. Now, they are the Coomera Connector, the Beenleigh Rail Upgrade and the Sunshine Coast Rail Line. All three desperately needed for commuters now and in the future to move some of the hundreds of thousands of people expected to come to Queensland in 2032. Now, the purpose of today's public hearings was to answer one simple question: will Brisbane be ready? Now, the divers say their facilities are more than 50 years old and in urgent need of a rebuild, not just a lick of paint. While the climbers, the professional climbers, say they don't have any Olympic facilities at all and they're unaware of any plans to build any facilities or even where they might be. Now, there was more criticism of the Gabba rebuild moving East Brisbane State School and disturbing allegations of threats. Now, Professor Daniel Angus has told the hearing under parliamentary privilege and on behalf of the East Brisbane School that he was threatened by an unnamed minister. He alleges the minister told him he would simply deny making that threat if it was made public. Now, the CEO of Australian Olympic Committee, Matt Carroll, and Cindy Hook, rather, from the Olympic Organising Committee, have both told the hearing that things are on track, everything's going OK, and we've got 9 years to iron out any ripples.